Here we are, part 16 of my video walkthrough for Final Fantasy Mystic Quest. And we are going into the Alive Forest. It's alive, man! We have mummies! Now, Tristram is not powerful enough to kill any of these guys, because he's still got the same throwing stars that he used to have. But they're weak to Aerio! Yay, go black magic! And here we have Ghost, accompanied by a mummy. Now, Tristram can kill the specters, because these specters are weak to shot attacks. Unfortunately, though, Benjamin's spell power is not strong enough to kill more than two things with an Aerio spell. So if you got three enemies and he goes with Aerio first, then you'll have a bunch of weak enemies left. But micro grenades will finish him up pretty good. Well, I guess I don't have that crest just yet. There's a bunch of little hidden areas in here. Decided just to throw another fight in for the heyiddly of it. Go, Tristram! Aerio! Mwaha! Yay! Alright, enough all that. And I'm not sure what I was looking at here. I think I was just looking at his armor. It's the same stuff he had before. But he's the only one that has anything that has protection from death. At least that's what I would guess that his ninja armor does. Wow. And my claw does more damage than his throwing stars does. Anyway. Yeah, it's kind of annoying to have to hack your way through here, but it's the best we can do. Why do I keep opening my inventory? Yay, it's one of these little hidden areas with refreshers. And some more ghosts. Wait, that doesn't go anywhere. You die. Oh, don't think that goes anywhere. I'm just hunting around. Ooh, there. I see a good chest. And what do we earn? The Giant's Axe. Our best axe weapon. Look at that, 182 attack power. It's more powerful than our Mega Grenades. Alright. It's so powerful, it can cut down a tree in a single swing. Well, all of our axes could do that, but... Alright, hunting on here. Not gonna talk to him just yet. Now, this is kind of one of them towny episodes, so... Sorry if it's kind of boring. Taking out another ghost here. Or whatever it was. It doesn't matter. Yay, it's another secret room with some ninja stars. Oh boy. I definitely needed some more of them. Not really. And more refreshers. Alright, I think that'll about take care of all of it. Oh, they're gonna make me cut my way back out. That's not very nice. So you don't have to feel bad about de-leveling the forest, because the trees just magically reappear. The king of the forest. And he's not answering. Oh yeah, Kaylee can talk to trees. Well, I guess we are heading back to Aquaria. Just can't seem to stay away from that place now, can we? Well, at least it's a little quicker getting out here. Although I wonder why there's an arrow. The trees are shaped like an arrow. Is that just to point the way out? In case we forgot? ominous focus tower. Wonder how we get to that green door over there. The world may never know. Of course, I'm sure we'll know eventually. Anyway, though. Almost made it. Yay, we're here. And it's still all flowery and happy. Whee! Jumping over old ladies. It's a great pastime. More potions that I'm probably never going to use. Alright. Kaylee's sleeping. Why don't we go talk to her grandpa while we're waiting? Oh. Guess you could have told me that before I walked all the way over here. Oh no, we gotta go back into Spencer's place. Why did you make your place so long? Oh, I guess we'll just enjoy the pretty waterfall yet again. Hi, pretty waterfall. How are you? Kind of interesting how the waterfall stops when it hits ground, even though it's obvious that the ground's floating above the water. Oh, whatever. Yay! What's up, Spencer? What's going on? Let's see, how's the tunnel going? Need Otto's help. He's in Windia. Well, we were heading there anyway. As soon as we can get through the Eli Forest. Why, that's Tristram, the ninja. Or, well, I guess he's a treasure-hunting ninja. Hey, they're gonna take off and leave me. Oh, well, fine then. I got plenty of other people that want to hang around with me. Oh yeah, he's got that fancy thing there, huh? Alright, he's gonna give us the Dragon Claw. The best claw type weapon. This thing is awesome. Oh hey, it's Phoebe, alright. Use a bomb? Whoa! Yeah, really. Run away! Although, we never run very fast. Aw, man, she collapsed the tunnel. And she runs off too! Man, do I stink or something? Nobody wants to hang around with me no more. Anyway, here is the Dragon Claw. 157 attack power, and it has every status ailment but instant death. Which, in addition to the Charm Claw, it also adds petrification and silence. It's very, very awesome. Because if you hit something with petrify, it is like instant death. Although not every enemy is vulnerable to petrification, but still. It's kind of nice to be able to one-shot stuff with it. Worm our way back out here, and I guess we'll go talk to Kaylee. Maybe she'll want to hang around with me. I'm feeling lonely. I don't have a second party member. Whee! Jumping over old ladies again. Yay! Yeah, we heard. Need to go see Otto. Yay, Kaylee joins! And she has a giant's axe.